Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the most inaccessible swimming pool I have ever seen. So we start in the foyer, which is fine. Okay, and now we're going to try and find the pool and follow the arrow. So there we are. Well, it looks like I've reached a dead end here. So let's have a look at fire exit. Well, is this the one? No, it's not. Let's go through to this one then. Struck lucky. The pool is unsupervised, under the age of 15. Let's do the code on the door. Hopefully that will work. No, it doesn't. I'll try it again. And there we are. Oh! This reminds me of one of those containers that you use to store heavy water. I don't think I've been climbed. There's one window stroke door. Mysterious things going on there. Well, that doesn't appeal, folks. But anyway, we made it in the end.